Welcome back for the first time. I'm Unreliable. In this video, we'll be benchmarking a GTX 660 2GB in 3 games of Fortnite. Before we start, let's talk about the system we're going to be benchmarking with. The CPU is an i5-2500 overclocked to 4.4GHz, 4x4GB of 1600 DDR3, a 256GB SSD, a 600W silver rated power supply, and we'll be using ShadowPlay at 45k bitrate. And the system will have been shut down and switched back on rather than just restarted to hopefully remove any Windows quirks or other junk in memory or processes for previous use. The first game will be all epic graphics, the highest game settings. The settings will be all high with view distance set to lowest. This doesn't affect the distance that enemy players appear, just world pop in. And the third will be all lowest settings. All games will be tested at 1920x1200, it's slightly larger than 1080, but we'll be using this as an analogue for standard 1920x1080. VSync and motion blur will be off for all tests, and will be running in full screen with frame rate limit set to unlimited. I won't turn on the benchmarking tool till we've already jumped out of the bus, and ideally we'll head towards a large group of players, fight, die, and then speculate a better player while monitoring the benchmarks. After the last player's died, before the game ends, I'll stop the benchmarks, consider each one of those the end of each test. But in case you don't want to watch and see how it runs, at all epic we get an average of 31, a minimum of 21, a maximum of 41, 0.1% low of 22, and a 0.1% of 16 frames per second. That frame mark ends at 22.12. At high, with lowest view distance, we get an average of 44, a minimum of 30, a maximum of 57, a 1% low of 31, and a 0.1% low of 25. That benchmark ends at 46.33. At lowest, we get an average of 124, a minimum of 80, a maximum of 159, 1% low of 82, and a 0.1% low of 47. That benchmark ends at the end of the video. Enjoy the benchmarks.
Thank you.